How important is discipline when it comes to after-school programs? Discipline is just as important here as it is in activities that pertain to the school. The child is enrolled in the program because you want them to learn. Discipline in one form or the other is necessary to facilitate learning. Every program should begin by laying down the rules. The supervisor, or teacher, should explain each rule to prevent future mishaps. Misbehavior should be addressed as, and when, it occurs. It is unwise to turn a blind eye to misbehavior, because it catches on like fire, and soon leads to a bunch of unruly children on your hands. Besides, however much they resist it, children like to operate within the safety net of strict guidelines and rules. When a child misbehaves, it is mostly due to a craving for attention. A supervisor should observe the children and find out what the child wants. Talk to the child so that you can understand what he or she wants. Appropriate disciplinary measures should be taken if there are no apparent reasons for bad behavior. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Please stop by our site for more homeschooling info. If you are interested in a Christian, self-paced, online homeschooling course with customizable curriculum, just follow the link in the description.